Sad story out of Miami tonight. Miami Dolphins defensive tackle Kendrick Norton had to have his left arm amputated after he got into a serious wreck on the road. Highway Patrol says the pickup truck that Norton was driving today crashed into a concrete barrier and overturned right near Miami. He played at University of Miami. He was also drafted by the Carolina Panthers in the 7th round in 2018. He spent much of last season in their practice squad. The Dolphins just signed him in December.